Please, no, dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them? Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus. And Albinoric, as you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade. And with them, my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
I told the all-hearing brute already that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albinoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presume the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion's better off in your hands anyway. Would you consider doing me a great service? I must go back. There is something I must do, even if I must say farewell to my wolf Lobo. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would gladly apprise you of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you kindly. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erdtree, in Castle Sol, on the mountaintops of the Giants, accessible by the Grand Lift of Rold. Then I suppose it's time. Farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better half. I will go with the Tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.
journey to the capital, Laendell, to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring. Journey to the Two Fingers. You may be our best. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensure got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensure is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. Ah, yes. By way of apology, allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I am sure. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I am sure.
For you.
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you... May the Golden Order shine through you.
Always good to see you safe. So.
Took you no matter, it's all
this. Hey, you're out.
Greetings, are you here for Spit?
Ah, you. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you. Please, it's pathetic, I know.
Thank you.
I presume these old bones served their purpose.